no major party nominee in the history of the United States of America has, now don't cheer or quiet, just listen, has known less or been less prepared to deal with our national security than Donald Trump. And what absolutely amazes me, that he doesn't seem to want to learn it. No, I really mean it. He doesn't seem to want to learn it. He doesn't seem to think it matters. This man is totally, thoroughly unqualified to be president of the United States of America. This guy's shame has no limits. He's even gone so far as to ask Putin and Russia to conduct cyber attacks against the United States of America. Hello. Even if he is joking, which he's not, even if he's joking, what an outrageous thing to say. Look, folks, these are not isolated examples. He's even showered praise on Saddam Hussein, one of the vilest dictators of the 20th century, a man who repeatedly backed terror attacks against Israel because he was supposedly, the reason he admires him, he was a killer of terrorists. That's why he likes Saddam. He would have loved Stalin.